So this is Thursday's video diary, which is going up Friday. I can only apologise, but I've got a good reason for it, because I didn't get to the back to the paddock till about 10 p.m. last night. Started off on the EMC, on the big bike, really, really happy with that. Made some changes to the max and suspension. We had fresh Dunlops on the bike. Went out, did 114.6, which is my best ever qualifying lap around the TT. Did a flyer, did another 114.6, felt comfortable, bike's feeling good. That's almost ready to go. We're ready to rock, we're ready to race on that. Jumped straight from the EMC Fireblade to the Academy bike. Went out on the 650. We've done a lot of change to the suspension. The Academy guys have worked really hard. Bike felt really good. I was really, really pushing on, and probably a bit too much. Coming through McGuinness's section, we just got the noise of doom and no power, no nothing, broke down, my first DNF. But the marshals all sorted me out. They gave me tea and biscuits, and then we borrowed Stuart Barker, I think it's van. Dan was up there from Padgett's on his Supersport bike, so we had a real calamity kind of comedy evening of trying to strap bikes into a van, riding through farmers' fields, trying to get back. Proper TT stuff that you need to do, really. We got back here about 10 o'clock at night. The good news is the Kawasaki engined Academy bike isn't too bad. It still runs, but because we had a problem with it, we're going to do an engine swap. So the lads were still working at 3 a.m. last night doing an engine swap. The good news is that the engine going in is a better engine than the one we've taken out. So fingers crossed tonight we can get two good laps on the little bike and really move up the qualifying, because at the moment we're like second or third to last, so we need to like pull our fingers out of our ass and get some good laps in. The big bike, really happy with that. I'm just going to do one lap on that tonight, just get everything bedded in, ready for the race on Saturday. We'll give you another update later today, which will be Friday's diary. Sorry we're a bit late on Thursday's diary, but you can understand we were still swapping engines till the early hours this morning.